my place of employment as I'm working.
Just let Jimmy fetch up the water. Yes, I'm coming to choir practice. Yes, the Bible is on the bed here. Yes, I bring home the food. All right, love you too. Bye.
Hey, back in this rabbi, but hey.
You see, it's very embarrassing, you know, you come up in that place and rob the island in front of the Chinaman, in front of the tourist man. You give guy and he's a bad name, I
wait. Tell you why you're a tourist?
Yeah, man.
Welcome to Guyana, man. Welcome.
Thank you.
Hey.
Thanks.
Back one.
You guy needs a hospital. Go and bring your Chinese man something for drink, buddy. I'm with you. Chinese man, sit down.
Sit down
there. Hey, drink some tea. No, you're Chinese like tea, right? Hey, what going now? Oh, you enjoy the country? We know you're a tourist, man.
Oh, the Guyana very nice. Huh? I've been to all over the place. I've been to the Marriott. I've been to the Water Street, the Regent Street, the Love Street. Hey, you from the Love Street?
You think it's Chinese, man. Oh, you visit anywhere else? Where else you went, man?
Oh, you
like the country? How it looking?
The country very nice. It reminds me of back home in China. Yeah. Carpets and Chinese all over the place. Huh?
They're cleaning it up, though.
Yeah, I see they're cleaning it up. They're trying.
You went to any one of them club, you know?
No.
What club you went, Barumba?
No, I don't know what the Barumba.
You went Rio?
No. I come Georgetown. I don't go Brazil yet. I go Brazil after.
No. I can get you Rio, buddy. Nice. Oh, okay. When I done walking, you start bingo.
Okay. Nice. After the robbery, you take me to Rio?
Sure thing. I can carry you, buddy.
All right.
A lot of Chinese like the tea, buddy. You get nice tea in here, you know. Like thing like granny backbone, sarsaparilla, capadula.
No, capadula for Chinese.
No. Good for your back.
No, thank you. It's okay.
You don't want the capadula?
No capadula in China back.
A Chinese man, listen, look at it.
Have the tea right here, one. Nice hospitality and thing. Drink up the tea. And no Chinese like them tea and so.
Okay, thank you.
Enjoy the tea, Chinese man. Right now, you have to go back to the robbery. Yeah? Seriousness. Hey. But before you know what, let me take a selfie.
Yeah, man.
Very good.
Selfie, man.
Hey.
Where's that?
Man. I tell you, come in this picture. Come here, man, no skates. Come. Hey, what's tag my Facebook?
Okay, tag you.
Yeah, don't poke me, no.
Okay, no poke. Pokey?
Pokey.
No, okay. Don't deal with poke.
Look.
Okay.
You tag my Facebook. Right now, robbery time, bye-bye. Seriousness. Back to the robbery now. Hey, Rastaman, listen.
Man.
I want all the money in your cash register.
I don't have the cash register, sir.
You don't have cash register? What kind of thing is this, Rastaman? That's not where you keep your money, boy.
I'm an ITA.
ITA? I mean, where's ITA now?
I think you call it Bokta.
What kind of nastiness, man, Rastaman? You disappointed me again.
You want the money? Come go back at the Bokta.
Rastaman, you disappointed me. I'll tell you your nastiness, you know, man. I can't deal with this nastiness. I learned this in robbery school, man. I'm ready for this nastiness. Rastaman, no stuff, man. God, I can't rob you, man. Nasty, man.
Tiny man, still want the Rasta, right? Special with the bilimbia and the chongsin. You have it right at the back there.
Rasta boy, you're totty. Look. Yo. Fire upon you, boy. Pumba cloth. Hey, robber man. You wait for me. We go to Balumba.
Well, all good things must come to an end. I'm sorry to say that this is where we bring the curtains down. And thank you guys so much for staying through the entire show and watching us and having a good time, of course. I know you guys were laughing. Even during the recording, we were laughing. So I know it's still funny. The jokes are still fresh. And we have a lot more coming for you guys. Next week, same time, same place, right here on E1. So tell a friend to tell another friend to watch E1 next week, 7 p.m. Be there.
Hi Guyana, this is DJ Bravo, better known as Dwayne Bravo, and you are watching E1, the number one channel in Guyana. Don't miss it.